Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Linda.
Sorry?
I'm Linda.
Linda, okay. So, what's your Vietnamese name?
My name is Linh.
Linh, okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So, today we will talk about, you know, about different topics that we have learned, okay? The first topic is about skateboard, the second, the storm, the third one, weather, okay? But before we begin, can you tell me about yourself, like, family, what do you like to do in your free time?
My family have my grandma, my mom, my father, my younger brother and me.
Five people?
Yes.
Right? Okay, so tell me about your hobbies, please.
I like painting, sing song, listen to music.
Okay, so you can draw, you can paint, so you can sing, right? So what do you like to do in the future? Do you want to be a singer or do you want to be a painter, an artist?
No.
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
You don't know yet? Okay. Okay, that's good. Do you want to be a famous people, person?
No.
No? Why not?
I don't know why.
Okay, that's good. Okay, so tell me about your favorite subject. Maths. Oh, you like maths.
Yes.
I know you can draw very well, but you know, I'm very surprised that you like maths. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. So let's begin, yeah? So let's talk about skateboard, okay? Do you know what is the skateboard?
Skateboard is a board with four wheels.
Four wheels, right? Okay, so who, you know, like to play skateboards? Mm-hmm. Who likes to do skateboards with? Boys, girls, or both?
Same.
Is it for boys, or is it for girls, or is it for both boys and girls?
Both
boys and girls, yeah. And for young people, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So do you think that skateboard is dangerous?
Yes.
Why?
Because we can fall down.
We can fall down,
yes,
and get hurt, yeah. So what should people wear while skateboarding?
Helmet.
Wear helmets.
Pads.
Pads.
Shoes.
Shoes, right? To keep us safe, right? So do you know where do people ride skateboards?
Contest.
In contest.
Park.
At the parks.
Skate. Yeah, the park. And road.
On the roads. Even on the stairs,
yes.
Right? So people, you know, do tricks on skateboards. They jump and then, you know, roll around again like that. It's really funny. It's really fun. And, you know, have you tried skateboards before?
No.
Never? Do you want to try?
Yes.
Yes?
I want to.
Yes. We should learn, you know, new skills. Yeah? A lot of fun. Okay. So we can enjoy the town. Okay? A lot of places, you know, you can, you know, try practicing skateboarding. Yeah? I think it is not very expensive to get to buy a skateboard, yeah? So you can tell your mom or you can save your money, buy a skateboard, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so next let's talk about the next topic, that is about the weather. Weather, okay? Can you tell me about how many seasons are there in a year?
There are four seasons.
What are they?
They are spring, summer, fall, and winter.
Winter. Okay, what is your favorite season and why?
I like summer because in summer I have a free time and I can play more and I can speak more. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, do you like traveling?
Yes, I.
Yes. You know, can you name some places that you have been traveling to?
Phuket Island, Kampa Island, Halong Bay, also. Yeah.
Very nice. I've been to Phuket also, I've been to Halong Bay, I've never been to Kampa, okay, but I want to go to Kampa, yeah, very nice. Okay, so, do you love English?
What?
Do you love English?
Yes, I love English because I think English is very important to me.
Why?
Because English is national
international
English.
International language.
Yes.
Yeah. So a lot of countries, you know, people from different countries will use English to communicate, to talk to other people from other countries. Yeah. So you know, the reason why I ask you about if you like English or not is because you know, I know that you love traveling.
Yes.
So if you know, you know, you can speak English, you can travel to different countries around the world. Yeah, that's great. Okay. So right. So can you tell me about the weather in each seasons? What's the weather like in each season? What's the weather like in the spring? What's the weather like in fall?
Spring warmer and plants grow.
Plants grow. Yeah, it's warm. Okay, and how about in summer?
Summer hot.
It's hot.
And stormy.
Stormy. Okay. What else? How are the days and the nights?
The days and night longer and.
The nights are longer.
And the days longer.
The days are longer.
The nights shorter.
Nights are shorter. Okay. How about in the winter time?
Winter is cold. I see. The day is shorter.
Very good.
And the night long.
Long, very long. Yeah, how about in fall time?
In fall, cooler.
Cooler.
Yes.
Not cold, cold, you know.
Cool.
Cool, yes.
What else? The plants start growing. The days are short.
The days are shorter.
And the night long.
Very, very good. Okay, so do you love winter?
No, I don't.
Why?
Because it's very cold.
Very cold, yeah. Hot weather.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we can do many outdoor activities. Mm-hmm. In summertime, we cannot go to the beach. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cannot swim. Okay. It's very cold. Yeah. Very good. Okay. So lastly, let's talk about the last topic about the storms. Okay. So can you tell me how can you know if the storm is coming?
Storm is coming.
How do you know if the storm is coming?
The clouds darker gather, begin to gather. Have lightning flashes and thunder flashes. The rain falls. The sky darker.
Very good. Yeah. So you know, what should you do? You know, if there's a storm.
Run into the house.
Run into the house, right? Okay, that's very good. I think it was very good. Yes. Got very good pronunciation. Yeah. Got a lot of like vocabularies. Your accent is natural. Yeah, very nice. You should, you know, volunteer to speak up more. Okay, in the class. Yeah? The more you talk, the more, you know, improvement you will make. Okay? Good. Very good. Okay, bye-bye.